Peggy 18.
I've told my team they're free this weekend, and frankly, they're a temperamental bunch.
It's amazing.
What we can get here can take the show to the next level.
Ah! Damn it! How did he know what our show was about in the first place?
Ah! Actually, I did not.
You're shitting me.
We're trapped.
What do we do?
This place is massive. Surely there is a pack of cigarettes in here somewhere.
Ah! Damon!
This is gonna be the best cigarette of your life.
God! Ah! Kate, despite our bickering, you are the heart of this show. You keep people interested.
You look amazing as usual.
This has been weird every step of the way, and now it's getting scary.
Would it kill you to think positively just once?
I'm not playing detective, I just want to survive.
Playing detective is how we survive. We play his games, we'll lose.
Always focusing on the detail, Mark. What about taking a huge risk and just do something?
Oh, my God.
This place does give me the willies.
You watch too many horror movies.
Fine. Just don't come crying to me if you end up dead.
Great. Into the creepy maintenance room in the creepy hotel on the creepy island to shoot a doc about serial killers all alone and without my stun gun.
No!
Erin, we would be lost without you.
I've already had one asthma attack today, and this dust farm is exactly what I don't need.
Scream if you need me for anything.
Get away from me!
We're fucked! He's just gonna pick us off one by one, isn't he?
It wouldn't be the first time Charles booked an expert who's nothing more than a serial killer groupie.
All that's missing is a big final twist.
And cut. It's a wrap.